coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Golden Eagles and their coaching staff, Kirk, just happy to have a guy like this in the program. Their offense really clicks when he's playing well.
Well, I think it gives them the diversity that they're looking for. I mean, at times they're going to run the football. Other times they're going to try to air it out. And when you have one guy that gets so much attention on the outside, it just seems to open up other aspects of their offensive attack. And they've done a good job as an offensive staff of putting together a good plan. I'm sure we're going to see it again today.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Throws quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
He's at midfield, knocked out of bounds
at about the 49.
So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
From the 49-yard line, first down. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Around 5 yards there on the option keep.
That'll make it second and four.
And he's tackled at the 43. From the 43-yard line, it's third down. He's under pressure, and here's a quick throw. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Just throws this one away. Here's the eighth play of the series. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And they make the stop at the 14. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Room around the corner. And he shoved out of bounds
around the 3-yard line.
So with that run, they pick up another first.
It's a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
10th play of the drive. The short yardage defense here. And a nice move to finish it off. Touchdown.
It takes a lot of strength to run it when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
He splits the uprights with the extra point.
So a 10-play, 76-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 7-0. And he's taken down at the 24.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Set up a screen for the wide receiver.
The screen pass goes nowhere.
Well, you got to take your hat off to the defense. All week, they preached over and over again how they were not going to let this kid use his speed in the open field, and they really shut him down that time.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Gets rid of it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
I'd say that went about as well as the defense hoped it would. Gibson to punt. Booming kick. Tackle to 39-yard line.
It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
He gets out to about the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line, second down. Golden Eagles saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action. He's tackled at the 46-yard line. The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after him. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 49-yard line.
That was just smash-mouth, helmet-to-chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
First and 10, ball on the 34-yard line. Tackle at the 23.
I think he was going to go to his tight end the whole way, but the defense didn't expect it. Sometimes those big guys can fool defenders into thinking they're blocking.
They'll work the left side. Nice run there as they work the outside. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. The 10. He makes his way out to about the 6. And this play is number 8 on the drive. The 3-yard line. An exciting first quarter comes to an end. 7-0, Golden Eagles. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Touchdown.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for, an opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
And he converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Williams takes it to 15. He's taken down at the 31-yard line. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Brought down around the 30-yard line.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way, the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 30-yard line. Pass is caught. The defense lays him out. Elmore gains about 5 yards on the play. Third and six coming up. Ball on the 35. Gets it out quicker. And he hits him hard at the 47-yard line. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
He wasn't decisive at all on that option, and once he kept it himself, there was no place to go.
From the 43-yard line, it's second down. He's taken down around the 45-yard line.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Double tight, guys, double tight. Four down, ready,
quick strike to the back, no good. Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. That was a nice little pooch kick right there.
That's why they made the decision to punt the ball right there. They wanted to pin this offense deep in their own territory. This team really trusts their defense.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Up the middle for a nice gain. A gain of about 4 yards on the draw. From their own 21-yard line. Second down. And he's taken down at about the 29-yard line. Their own 31-yard line. Second down. Takes a handoff inside and stopped immediately. Tackled at the 38-yard line. That pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow. Having to leave the field, knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You got to get those.
Logan takes it at the 16. What a collision. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. Incomplete.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 22. Now he's scrambling. He's wrapped up for the sack.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
He makes his way to about the 28.
Brad, looking at this play selection and the result of the play, I think the offensive coordinator is trying to just pick up as many yards as they can to set up possibly a punt, but see if they can change field position with a big-time punt by the special team.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. They'll bring him down at the 32-yard line. The Golden Eagles offensive staff, I think, has done a good job of keeping their wide receiver in the game, even though he's not having great stats. He's part of it, and the rest of the team now is picking up his slack, I think.
Well, this offense is still putting points on the board, and I think at times they're actually using the wide receiver, the go-to man who's drawing so much attention, really as a decoy, open up other avenues of this offense. We've seen other receivers make some plays. They're running the football. So it'll be interesting to see what kind of adjustments this defense makes to try to slow down these other members of this offense. And who knows, maybe that can open it back up for that marquee receiver.
He's out of bounds around the 44-yard line. 8-yard gain on the pass. That'll be good enough for the first down.
Great look from the quarterback to find his receiver and make the quick throw for the new set of downs.
Here they come. And he throws it away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
From their own 44-yard line, it's second down. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. Big catch there as they knock him out of bounds.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 23. At the 16.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Fires it out. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Zone. Can't hang on. Incomplete.
Number 7 was the intended receiver on the play.
The field goal unit's out on the field. They're going to try to get these guys 3 points before halftime. It's up, and it's good. First half comes to a close as they head to the locker rooms. Golden Eagles lead it by 17.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Perhaps the most important statistic in any football game is turnover margin. I once had a wise coach tell me that the football was so important they named the game after it. Whatever that means. I think it means that you're not supposed to let it get away from you and give it to the other team. And so far, both of these offenses have done a great job of that.
No doubt. And most games are lost, not won. And it's because of the turnover differential. And you can look at the stats when you say that every single time. But, you know, both teams doing a good job taking care of it. Both offenses executing and still calling a game, still scoring points, still putting up good numbers, but at the same time taking care of the pigskin. And they better value that thing because, yeah, you give it away and bad things happen.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk ready to roll.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half.
Williams takes it the 15.
He's tackled at the 30-yard line.
The Golden Eagles continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
And he's sacked.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush because sacks can be real drive killers.
So the sack makes this a second and long. He scrambled. And they make the stop at the 23-yard line. Here's a third and long situation. Ball on the 23-yard line. Slings it. He's tackled at the 41-yard line.
He showed you right there why a defense can never lose tabs on him. Take your eye off him in coverage, and he'll create a big play.
Makes it out to about the 49. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Has some daylight. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Try and scramble. They'll make the sack.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
Second and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Bring him down at the 24. That makes it first and 10. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Carries the ball for a nice game. That'll make it second and four.
Yeah.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. In on the throw, he caught it. The five. Catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
Brad, the quarterback and this wide receiver clearly have outstanding chemistry. Wide receiver is so open because it was a perfect route, and the quarterback was able to time it up just perfectly.
And he tacks on the extra point. Wildcats saw one of their key guys go down earlier. Looks like he might be able to get back in the action. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. We're about set to start things up again. They'll work the left. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Second and seven. Ball on their own 28. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Fires out to his wideout. Tackle at the 35. Open field. He's at midfield. And down he goes around the 39-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 26 yards. First down.
From the 39-yard line, first down. He's on the run, tries to get around the corner. He decides to run with it. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 25-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
From the 24-yard line, second down. Makes it out to about the 13.
That's a gain of 11. That makes it first and 10.
Hey, Mike 20.
And he's level at the 3-yard line.
That's a gain of 10.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. And he's got the touchdown. And he hits the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
Tackled after a decent pickup. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Mike four.
He's to the 40. Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
2nd and 4.
One more quarter to play. 24-7, Golden Eagles. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. Caught out in the open. Tackle made around the 49-yard line.
Number 20 makes the tackle at the 49-yard line. That makes it 3rd and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on 3rd down. And they're not going to get it. Great stop.
Well, that's a big-time stop by the defense. You know, Brad, one of the things that all defensive coordinators always try to emphasize is their ability to stop offenses on 3rd down. That is a big stop, and I think it could have a lot to do with the outcome of this football game.
He's taken down right around the 50. Defense stiffens there and gives it back to their offense.
Well, the defense looked like they were expecting option on that play. Great job to pin them up and cause the turnover on downs.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. He's at the 40. Knocked out of bounds at the 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line. First down. Nice run to the left there.
Brings him down. Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
Down at about the 23-yard line. It's 1st and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. They'll knock him down for a loss. Taken down at the 16-yard line.
Jackson's in the tackle at the 16-yard line.
So it's 3rd down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Hey, Mike 20, Mike 20.
And he makes it out to about the 14-yard line.
That's good for 2 yards. That makes it 4th and 8.
They'll call on the field goal unit here. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
lets it go. And he's tackled at the 45-yard line. The sub package in there defensively in this five wide receiver set. They bring the quarterback down. That makes four sacks today.
Well, this speed is difficult to defend because you have to try to keep them off balance so they can't use their quickness.
And he throws it away. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 45. He's immediately tackled. A little over a minute in the game. And they make the stop at the 14-yard line. They come out in an empty backfield. Out to his receiver. He's tackled at the six.
Gain of eight on the play. That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Throws it in a hurry. And he's in there. Touchdown. And he converts the extra point. Tackled at the 42-yard line. A good job on their last drive, getting three. Let's see if they can get some more on this drive. He makes his way to about the 28.
Sometimes when you've got speed, that's all you need. It's the one thing you just can't defend.
From the 28-yard line. It's first down. He's pushed out of bounds at the 22.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Under a minute left. They run it left. And they get nice yardage on that run.
The defense has got to do a better job of being more aggressive. You know, this offense doesn't seem to be in much of a hurry. They're working the clock. You know the chances are they're going to run the football. That allows the defense to pin their ears back and get aggressive. And it really comes down to the defensive linemen holding up against the offensive line and the linebackers and safeties crashing downhill and making plays against the run game.
Nothing more demoralizing for a defense than seeing the opposing quarterback take a knee. Golden Eagles, coaching staff, Kirk, do they start wondering, hey, are we going to have trouble with our star player after the struggles he had today?
Well, I think the coaching staff's got to be happy that this team was able to win the football game and overcome the fact that their star player didn't have a great game. But I think making adjustments and changing the game plan because their star didn't deliver, I think that would be a big mistake.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.